Agent Paul Stams from the DXS to see you.
Send him in.
DXS?
Yeah, he's a high-level watchdog. I've crossed paths with him before. The DXS called earlier today and insisted that we see him.
Good to see you again, Thornton.
Paul Stams, MacGyver, he's working with us.
Hi.
Hey.
So, what can I do for you?
You know damn well what you can do. And that starts with keeping us informed. When your organization takes on the job of coordinating the return of Samantha Laura to her own country, you keep us informed.
The DXS refused. My board agreed to help, so we have no obligation to tell anybody anything.
I see. I assume Laura's initial contact with the Phoenix Foundation was through you personally?
Well, now, what is that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on, Peter. It's nothing personal. Your long association with the Laura family is a matter of record. Your help in her father's rise to power while you were an operative in the field.
And?
And, of course, your personal relationship at the time with the lady herself.
Stop right there. Now, let me set this record straight, all right?